Hello everyone, this is Sana. Thanks for joining in. Today I'm going to use watercolors. As summer season is going on, I thought to make a lemon pattern painting. मैं अपने चैनल पर फर्स्ट टाइम वाटर कलर पेंटिंग बना रही हूँ. सो लेट्स सी हाउ इट विल कम आउट. डू टेल मी हाउ इज इट. सो लेट्स बिगिन. I am using this Brewster artist watercolor paper in A4 size and this is 200 GSM. Beginners के लिए ये paper affordable है and the quality is very good. I am using Dom's watercolor cakes which is good in quality and easily available in the market. इसके साथ ये brush आया है, so let's paint with this brush today. And of course, water is required. To paint lemons, I am using yellow color. To give shades, I am mixing orange with brown color. I am making a round shape with yellow color. And applying some water to spread it. I am leaving some white space here to give highlight effect. Give shade with orange and brown color. apply some green color on the top.
Thank you.
I am making slice of lemon using same colors. Wash your brush and blend colors with water. Now, I am making leaves by mixing light green and blue color. Thank you. And it's done. I hope you must have liked today's painting. और आपके इतने प्यारे प्यारे कमेंट्स आते हैं. I'm so glad that you guys are loving my videos. तो मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.